Hello, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube. I'm Cecelia021. Welcome and welcome back to my channel where I record my videos for my Saturday blogs and Sunday covers. As usual, I would have my videos pre-recorded on the Saturday, of which I already have a video of, uploaded already, so I wouldn't have, miss if I'm putting in my blogs if I have been doing it so far. Speaking of which, I have mentioned of, in more than one of my previous blogs, still trying to get to my ideal weight. It's going a little bit of up and down. I don't know if I should call it like a yo-yo effect. Maybe that's what it is. Other than that, if I'm going to the gyms around the nights and the weekdays, depending on if how the day has been going from so far. And I've been trying to go for this something on besides dieting a little bit. This one is called intermittent fasting. I'll be sure to put in a website link of that and discuss a little bit of about that. And one of my reasons why I'm picking up this one is because of I have been following the Fitbit app that I've been using on my phone for a long while now. From what my mind could have gathered so far is as long as I eat underneath the calories that I've been burning and putting it putting all the information down, I should have been losing weight slowly but surely. However, it's I guess it's a little bit of a complicated because of even though I'm I guess for one example on a weekday I consumed about a little over 1,000 calories, and yet I burned a little in average of 2,500 during the day. But even though I've been going around that route, it seems that for some reason I've been gaining back half a pound of during the week, or 1 or 2 pounds during one other week, and that is where I end up cutting back a little bit to where 2 days I went under 1,000 calories, and it seems like I've been dropping down a pound or two. I can't remember if off the top of my head of how much I have done, but it seems like I've been going down, and I've been told this it's rather a little bit dangerous to go down that route. But it seems like as long as I am not feeling all tired or feeling irritable, I should be okay. But I'm sure to do my mindfulness skills, my meditations, and take a deep breaths every now and then to be sure that I'm doing just right. And speaking of my videos, thank you for watching this one from the beginning to the end. For the other things that that I would like to say off the top of my head but didn't get to do it due to the time duration of the music in the background, I'm sure to put in additional links in the description box down below. Now for the credits on the phone, for this one goes to Atlantic Notes. I'm sure to put in the video link in that description as well. Sorry. That is to put in the credits to the original creators, because again, I'm trying to follow in the YouTube copyrights rules. Otherwise, even this video would have been flagged out by now, as well as the rest of them. If you have the time, feel free to like and share my videos, and also subscribe to my channel. Turn on your notification bell so you will be the first to know. Do you have any questions, comments, maybe like a song request in mind? Let me know in the comment section down below. This song I'm going to be doing is the acoustic version of Breakaway by Kelly Clarkson. I'll be sure to put in all of these details for my upcoming Sunday cover. So, again, this is to like giving credits to the original creators of trying to follow the rules to avoid the violation of YouTube copyrights. So, until then, I will see you all next time. Bye!